It's the New York Mets taking on the Houston Astros. First pitch coming at you.
What's up, baseball fans? Welcome to my franchise mode. We are taking over the New York Mets, Metropolitans.
Just about set to go down. Our starting pitcher in this.
We're down in Florida, in Sarasota, Florida. We're taking on spring training, guys. Let's get into it. We got Starlin Marte coming up. Let's go. I like this part. Okay.
0-1.
Let's go. Just getting underway at 5, like the PA announcer said. Ground ball. Okay. Just getting loose. We've been off for a couple months. Been off since what? October? September? October? So we're kind of rusty.
Get a runner on first, you anticipate trajectory down, and when the ball's in the dirt, the
second ground ball again.
So whether it's a
He tried to dig that out.
Batting third, the shortstop, Andre Mitchell.
Here he comes.
Digging in, Andre Mitchell. This guy's kind of a unicorn in today's game of baseball. It seems like we're seeing fewer and fewer.
We called him a unicorn. Wow. Let's go.
And the initial offer. Well, in this day of analytics, you have to be really good, and you've got to be consistent as well. Otherwise, you're going to be out of the lineup because of the...
What are you swinging at, young fella?
Here's the
0-2.
Good way to be patient. He's the rookie.
Sometimes you feel like...
You got the Ken Griffey Jr. is on, his favorite player. Ground ball, staying alive. Staying alive. Swinging that bull crap, but he's making contact. So he's making the pitcher work. He's gone. He's going to second. Can he make it? He gonna use that speed? Oh, he's there. Let's go. He's there standing. Didn't even have to get the jersey dirty. That's out. That's out. That's out the park. Loud out. All right, we got Verlander. Yeah, I don't like this view.
Here comes the 0-1.
That was perfect. In play. Too early.
1-2.
Way too early. Pop up. Nope. Out of play. Got him. Let's go. You know the veteran's going to get that call on the corners. Got him. What? Wow.
Batting third. The left fielder. Yordan Alvarez.
No, that's out.
He grew up idolizing a future teammate, Yuli Gurriel, who is 13 years old.
Good.
Got him. Over the plate.
It's one and one. Chris, when you look at Justin Verlander, what makes him so...
Got him.
Well, I would say one ball, two strikes.
His career, the fact that as the game went on, he got deeper into his body. He actually gained...
Foul ball.
So he was one of those classic pitchers that you said...
Got him. Gundam's butt. Gundam. Got him. Out. Good play by the first baseman. Let's go. Come on, Nemo. We need something from you. Ah, double play. No. What are you doing? Wow. Hold on. Wow. Nope, low.
One and one.
Ah! Ground there. Get it out! Wow. Get there, Marte. Get there. Ah, let's go. What are you doing? Wow. Go.
One run. Welcome back. Top half of the third inning. Stepping in for New York. Tommy Pham. And a pitch.
Nope.
That's a ball. Ball one.
Pham.
One ball, no strike.
6 foot one. 35 years old. He joined the team as a free agent.
Ah! Base hit. Well, Marte, make something happen. Ah! Let's go.
Shootout, nobody on.
One, one.
That one. A ball, one strike.
Hey,
Ah, what are you swinging at? Ah, ground out. Can't stand you, Altuve. Go.
Real uncomfortable with the plate is pounding inside with good velocity. They're doing that right here.
Wow. It's out of play. Get there, Marte. Ground ball. Out of play.
Right-hander kicks deals.
I shoot Marte. Use those wheels. I shoot.
Flashes the leather of the running pass.
The right fielder, number 30.
Trying to do some damage. Wow, that's out. That's the one in track. Wow.
Did take long to get a result for that at bat. Well, pretty much middle, and that's what you fall asleep dreaming about as a hitter. No surprise he put a great swing on.
A little trouble with this one behind the plate, but no advance. That's ball one. And the 1-0. That one the other way. He's hit, and a run comes in.
Strike!
No ball. One strike.
Able to meet it and still shoot a line drive down the line.
Grant, the runner at second with one away.
0-2.
And it's 0-2. The other way. He cuts down base hit. He deferred it. So runners at the corners and one out.
That's the ball.
How many outs we got?
Yeah.
In there. Let's go.
One ball, one strike.
Got him.
He's out.
The batter, the first baseman, posted up crazy.
Ah, got him, baby. Look at this, y'all. Yee, that's, man. Let's go.
Your attention, please. Now, pitching for the Astros. Number 53, Christian.
All right, we got the rookie in.
Great contact skill from the best contact hitters in the game. Pitch.
Nope.
1-0.
That's a no-no. Ah, what are you swinging at?
1-1.
Ah! Beat him, beat him. He's there. Oh, almost. Almost beat him. That boy got wheels.
The first baseman, Alonzo.
Come on. Too high.
0-1.
He graduated from the same high school as Wade Boggs, Plant High School in the Tampa area. And Alonzo also played at the University of Florida. He was teammate
there.
Wow. Harrison Bates.
0-2.
Righty delivers. Hard hit to third.
No.
Up next to that, the designated hitter, Francisco Lindor.
We're just swinging at everything on the first pitch.
Back here at the ballpark. Now it's
leading up for the Astros, the third baseman, Alex Bregman.
New pitcher on now, Zach Green. And this could be a pretty critical point in this game. They're hoping he's
your attention, please. Now pitching for the New York Mets, number 66, Zach Green.
He's on heater, 82. Too early. Let's go.
No need to offer that pitch.
1-2.
You get to two strikes. It's just a low percentage of success when you want to try to go in after that down and away pitch. And he'll be safe.
Wow. Making me look silly. That's the last error. We figured it out.
Now fly ball to right center. Marte going after it. Now there's one left.
Now, center fielder,
James Corbett.
Correct.
Strike one. There it was. Oh, oh, here it is. Hit it. It's a take. It's a heavy hit. Swing.
No balls. Two strikes.
Line drive. Come on. From up here, looking at that liner, it might be split the gap of right center. That's one of those atom balls you just have to live with as a hitter.
Out of there.
That's a great recipe for success right there. Escobar out of it. One up on down. Here's Brandon Nimmo.
Come on, Nimmo. Ah. Swinging at anything. Base hit. Let's go. No.
Nope. Ball.
Wow. Go. Wow. Whoa, hit that deep.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please.
Now,
your stands in now. Number 43, Jeff Brigo.
Bang and a miss.
0-2.
Balls, two strikes. Right into the plate. This one in the air right field. Marte moves under it. Puts the squeeze on that. And there's one down.
Up next,
all right, we got our buttons right. We shouldn't make so many errors. Get there, get there, get there. Fielding right.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Astros, number 58.
Hunter.
No ball. One strike.
It might be time to choke up a little bit. Get that front foot down early. Maybe even just spread out. Really late. Ripped on a line.
Right to him? No.
Makes the grab. One down. So the batting order turns over. Starling Marte up now for the Mets. Pitch misses.
That's the ball.
And it's 1-0. Double barreled action in the bullpen. Hector Neris preparing to come on if needed. Mason warming up.
Ah!
Puts it away.
Right to the first baseman.
Reactions down there at first, but those can be tougher than they look sometimes. There could be all kinds of weird spin or knuckling action on the baseball. That one fouled off.
Out of play, out of play.
Brown, 24 years old, and he was a fifth round pick back in 2019. And now the count
one.
Is even. Brown,
ah. Didn't quite get there.
That's the third out. So they make short work of him there. 7-8-9, 2 up in the home half of the inning. It's the Astros. Ready to go for the last.
Leading up for the Astros,
Jeremy
the shortstop,
Jeremy.
Jeremy.
Jeremy. Yeah.
who was born in the Dominican Republic, but then he moved to Rhode Island, not exactly a baseball hotbed, and he played his college ball at Maine.
Now the University of center fielder.
Got him.
One away, bottom of the sixth. Good late fight on that slider. Got the hitter out front. Rolled over on it. Exactly what it was supposed to do. Leaves one down. Makes a strike. Ripped to short.
That arm.
That is.
The right fielder, number 30, Tyon.
Right.
Pumps in a strike. And a bat like this.
No ball. Two strikes.
As it begins in this situation, you have no idea what two pitches would be. You just got to hope that you can make contact. Field two.
Yeah.
One and two.
Out of the zone.
Two outs. And one in scoring position.
Tag.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Astros. Number 50.
Low.
You're above one strike. One.
No.
One ball, one strike.
Retire this hitter. If he gets on base, it could open up the floodgates for this offense to score some runs.
Let's go.
And righty deals.
Hit it right.
What? Good eye, youngster. Ah, staying alive. Let's go.
Round first and hustling for second. They'll throw in. So, man aboard. And now it's the polar bear, Pete Alonso. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads.
He's going.
The runner. Swing.
Ah, oh, too slow.
Well,
this is a real offensive killer after the leadoff single. Tried to steal second base on the first pitch. Defense was all over. Nicely done behind the plate. Catch and throw.
Ball.
Tag before he reaches the base.
I just had no chance. He's there.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that. Now we must split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you've got to make a bet. Runner on at first with one ball. Now we'll get it. Francisco Lindor.
Wow.
Popped up. King gets under it. Calls it in. And there's two away. Oh, that's a frustrating entity at bat for the hitter right there. I mean, that pitch was right down the middle. I think he got a little too excited, came out of his mechanics. Instead of driving that ball somewhere, he popped it off. Unfortunate for him. Escobar.
That's a ball.
Box here lets that one go for a ball.
Alonso. Let's go.
Off and worse with two away.
What? Wow.
That's out number three.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please. Pinch hitting for the Astros. Number 17. J.J. Hensley.
Taking over on the mound for the Mets, Dennis Sanchez. And we all know about his slider. It's just
now pushing forward. Number 65, Dennis Santana.
A little bit foul, maybe. And it's a ball to strike. On the ground, right side.
Your attention, please. Now coming in to the big hit.
Yo!
Correct.
In the air right center field.
Let's go.
Now got it. The second baseman.
Yeah! Looking for a two-out spot. Yeah! Foul ball. Foul ball there.
Now pitching for the Astros.
Number
38.
Mauricio
Dubon. Omega. This game for the Astros. Now for the left hand. Number 6. Jake Meyer.
One ball, two strikes.
Rarely will you see a pitcher just waste a pitch like that. The batter wasn't even tipping the swing. Every pitch needs to have a purpose so that it can set up a following pitch to help you get that out.
Nope.
No, that's down. Ball.
Nope.
Full count.
Wow.
And next for the Mets, Francisco Alvarez. First offering is fouled off. And a pitch.
Nope,
that's in. Out. Come on, man. Get there.
Hitting for the Astros. Number 89.
Cesar.
No, that missed. That's a long
swing and a miss.
Just 1-2 to count.
Catch up to that velocity.
Your attention, please. Pitch it.
Ball.
Strike. What?
That missed. That's the ball.
Short.
Bad play by the shortstop. Go.
Eddie Diaz. That's the third. Throws the first. Now one gone in the ninth.
Second base. Ronnie Mauricio. Mauricio.
Starts off with one gone.
No ball, one strike.
His sixth season. He features a four-seam fastball, a splitter, and he works in a slider. That's all.
No ball.
Ball, one strike.
One and one.
Let's go.
Up down, base is
empty. Two what?
He almost made it.
The shortstop, Jonathan Araújo.
All right, that's it. Thank y'all for tuning in. Till the next time.